So we are discussing the properties of covariance. The first property of covariance is Cxy is equal to Rxy minus x bar y bar. The second property is that if x and y are independent, Cxy is equal to 0. That is, Rxy is equal to x bar y bar. The third property is that variance of x plus y is equal to variance of x plus variance of y plus 2Cxy. And similarly, variance of x minus y is equal to variance of x plus variance of y minus 2Cxy. Okay, so this is our third property. And the fourth property is that the c2xy value can be always less than equal to x. Always less than equal to y. And the fifth property is that the variance of x plus y or plus b is equal to the covariance of x comma 1 that is equal to c. Okay. And the sixth property is that covariance of Ax b1 is equal to Ab covariance of x, y. Okay. And the seventh property is that covariance of x plus y, comma z is equal to covariance of x, comma z plus covariance of y, comma z. These are the seven properties of covariance. Okay. This first property, second property, and this properties 5 and 6 will be using for solving the problems.